I called him Cracker Jack. He had a spot around one eye that looked just like a patch. His legs were way too long, and he was awkward as could be. He wasn't much to look at, but he looked all right to me. I found him by the riverbank, just wandering about. He was cold and hungry, and his ribs were sticking out. I snapped my fingers, whistled when he came, I picked him up. I was just a kid, a Cracker Jack was just a pup. I took him home and fed him till he couldn't eat no more. I took him to my room and put a blanket on the floor. After that, beside my bed is where he always slept. Each night in my prayers, I prayed the Lord his soul to keep. Cracker Jack, the best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that. Playmate, a companion, he was love and understanding. That was Cracker Jack. The best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that. Everything a kid could want, I had in Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack would run to meet me after school each day. He jumped and wagged his tail and looked at me as if to say, I love you and I've missed you and I'm glad you're home again. I knew just how he felt, 'cause me and Cracker Jack was friends. Through the woods and fields we would often roam about, and when we got in trouble we would help each other out. I could run almost as fast as Cracker Jack could run. We had a lot in common and we had a lot of fun. He was always with me when I was growing up. We shared each other's good times and we shared each other's love. He only lives in memories now, but often I think back to the days of my childhood, the days of Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack, the best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. But he was more than that, a playmate, a companion. He was love and understanding. That was Cracker Jack, the best friend that I ever had was Cracker Jack. More than that, everything a kid could want, I had in Cracker Jack.